Hey there, telly fans. First up, just how far will Michael Moon go for revenge in EastEnders? Next week, Michael will face the wrath of his father, Eddie, after his antiques emporium is mysteriously set on fire. And when Eddie starts telling lies about Michael to Jack Branning, Mike decides it's time to get even. Steve John Shepherd, who plays Michael, hasn't ruled out the possibility of his character killing an enemy in the future. Will it be his dad, we wonder? Next, the ultimate Big Brother stars hit the big time. Brian Dowling's been chosen to host Channel 5's new series of Big Brother. The former air steward won the show in 2001 and again last year when he returned for Ultimate Big Brother. Congrats to Emma Willis too, who'll host the sister show, Big Brother's Bit on the Side. You'll see Brian and Emma and the new BB series on our screens in August. And finally, we reckon Jordan would look pretty damn good in high-waisted trousers, but unfortunately, it doesn't sound like she's very much like Simon Cowell in her new TV talent show.
Oh, it's just awful. I hate being the one that has to say, I'm really sorry, but I won't be signing you. It's awful. I hate doing it. But they all know, because before I have to say it, I'm like, guys, you know I have to do this and I hate doing this, but there can only be one winner, which is true.
The new series, discovered by Katie Price, will see her go on the hunt for a new commercial model. It'll air on Sky Living later this year. That's your telly lot for today. See you next time.